Yes, save. Fallujah, Heart of Darkness. Ooh.
It's been said that the 501st got the best of the war. We also got the worst. On Fallujah, the Seps dug their metal heels into the muck of that alien hellhole and dared the Republic to come in after them. So we did. Only to be met with the month after month of flesh-eating diseases, shrieking nocturnal predators, and other sights that haunt me to this day. Cut off and for all we knew, abandoned by our superiors. Our only hope was Ayla Sekuda, our Jedi commander. Without her iron will, none of us would have come out of that mess with our sanity or our lives. When her death came, I hope it was quick. She earned that much.
All right, we're gonna go sharpshooter because I love the sharpshooters in this game.
Our Ford unit is under attack by some kind of creatures. Get up there and give them some support.
Okay. ATT.
ATT is out of commission.
Akeley? Nice.
Movement to the north!
Here they come. Wipe out these creatures before they rip our unit apart.
Do my best. Fuck it, we're gonna go engineer so I can get the shotgun. How did Kenobi fight these things? Fuck. Three more, or four more. I even killed a clone in the process, go fucking figure. Come on.
Those things are tough to take down.
Yeah,
two
they
more
are.
To go.
Come on, come on, come on.
Nice work. One more.
We got this. We can do this.
CIS units have been detected moving in this direction.
We did it.
Defend the ATTE until Jedi Master Sekuda arrives.
Noted.
Try not to waste this, soldier.
Ooh, thank you, Mr. Engineer. Something. What the? blasted. Oh, that shot. Can I jump up on this thing? Come on, let me up. Oh, I guess I can't. Whoa.
We've got droids!
Come on. Got him. Seconds.
Ayla Sakura has landed. A Republic gunship crashed in the brush near here. Acquire its power cell and bring it back to reactivate the ATTE.
Shit, come on. Fuck you. No, I don't want to play Ayla Sakura. I like my sharpshooter. Forward. Oh fuck. Didn't mean to do that, dude. You were just in the way. Wrong place, wrong time, dude.
Offensive is being mounted from the fungal tree to the south. Advance on their base of operations there and take out their primary defense turrets.
Yeah. Give me the power cannon. Let's do it. Take it out. Bye-bye. Can we, like, progress, sir and or madam? Why are we still stuck here? Come on. Go away, thank you. Why are we... Fuck you. Can't trust you to do what you need to do. No ammo droid nearby? You better be kidding me. Come on. I'll take you down with a fucking sniper rifle if I have to. See?
Nice work. The Separatists' assault on Felucia has been severely crippled. We have them on the run.
That's it? Cool. I'm like, there's no way it was that easy, but I guess it was.
When the 501st was finally rotated out of Felucia, Ayla Secuda made a point of seeing us off personal, calling us the bravest soldiers she had ever seen. It's a good thing we were wearing helmets, because none of us could bear to look her in the eye.
Damn. What did I die 4 times? Really? Yep, 4 times. I got the marksman rifle though. Okay. 16 and 30, shit.